इट्स प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ इक्वालिटी ऑफ रियल नंबर। द फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी इन अ रियल नंबर इज रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रॉपर्टी। फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी इज रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रॉपर्टी। इन अ रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रॉपर्टी रिफ्लेक्स ऑफ एवरी नंबर इज इटसेल्फ। रिफ्लेक्स इज ऑलवेज इफ वी कंसीडर द नंबर टू देन द रिफ्लेक्स ऑफ टू इज अगेन टू। रिफ्लेक्स ऑफ अ नंबर इज अगेन द सेम नंबर दैट इज ए इज इक्वल टू ए। ए इज इक्वल टू ए फॉर ऑल ए बिलोंग्स टू रियल नंबर। ए इज इक्वल टू ए फॉर ऑल ए बिलोंग्स टू रियल नंबर मीन्स फॉर एवरी नंबर देयर रिफ्लेक्स नंबर इज द सेम नंबर विच इज हियर वी सपोज ए। द रिफ्लेक्स ऑफ ए इज सेम ए। द सेकेंड प्रॉपर्टी इज सिमेट्रिक प्रॉपर्टी। द सेकेंड प्रॉपर्टी इज सिमेट्रिक प्रॉपर्टी। इन अ सिमेट्रिक प्रॉपर्टी इफ ए इज इक्वल टू बी देन B is equal to A. This property is called a symmetric property. It's obvious if A is equal to B, then B is equal to A. This property is called a symmetric property. Similarly, the condition is for all AB belongs to real number. The next property here we discuss is transitive property. Next third property is transitive property. In transitive property, let's suppose if A is equal to B and B is equal to C. Here are three numbers A, B and C. Here we suppose that if A is equal to B and B is equal to C, Then by transitive property, A is equal to C. That is, this A becomes equal to C because B and B are same. That's why this A is equal to C. This property is called a transitive property. Condition is same. For all, A, B, C belongs to real number. Now, we come across the fourth property. Fourth one property is additive property. In additive property, if we add the same number to both sides, suppose here we have if A is equal to B, then A plus C and B plus C. Here we add the number C to both sides of the equation. A is added with C and B is added with C. Then the result is same. If A and B are equal, then A plus C and B plus C are also equal. This property is called a additive property. The condition here is also same for all. A, B, C belongs to the set of a real number. Now, the next one property is multiplicative property. In a multiplicative property, if we multiply the same number to both sides, if we multiply the same number to both sides. Suppose if we have a condition A is equal to B, then if we have a condition A is equal to B, then if we multiply the same number to both sides, which is the same number, suppose C. If we multiply C on both sides, it's again equal to each other and the condition is same. What is the condition for all? A, B, C belongs to real number. This property is called a multiplicative property. Here, if we have A is equal to B, if we multiply the same number to both sides of the equation, we get the same or equal result. Now, the next one property is cancellation property. Next one property is cancellation property. Cancellation property. In a cancellation property, if we cancel the both side of equation with the same number, if we cancel the both side of equation with the same number, there are two cancellation property. For example, if we have A plus C is equal to B plus C, then A is equal to B. Here we cancel the both side of the terms. C is cancelled with C. This C is cancelled with C because here C is positive. If we take on the other side of equation, it becomes negative. They cancel with each other. This property is called a cancellation property of addition because we cancel additive numbers. Clear? Similarly, if AC is equal to BC, then if we cancel again the same number which is C, we get A is equal to B. This is also the cancellation property with respect to multiplication. This is also the cancellation property with respect to multiplication. And condition is for all A, B, C belongs to real number. For all A, B, C belongs to real number. Now, we come across the properties of inequality. Now, we come across the properties of inequality on page number 42. Properties of inequality. Instead of equality, we have a sign inequality. Instead of equality, we have a sign inequality. Properties of inequalities on a real number. Properties of inequality, the first property is trichotomy property. How we read it? Trichotomy property. It's a trichotomy property. In a trichotomy property, for all A, B, C, for all A, B belongs to real number, then there are three possible conditions. For all A, B belongs to real number, there are three possible conditions. Which are these conditions? Which conditions are? The first condition, A is equal to B. Either A is equal to B, or the second condition is, or A is greater than B, and the third one condition is, or A is less than B. There are three possibilities between the two numbers. There are three possibilities between the two numbers. The first possibility is A is equal to B. That is, both the number are same number. The second possibility is the first number is greater than the second number. The first number is greater than the second number. And the third one condition is, or the possibility is, the first one number is less than the second number. This property is called a trichotomy property. Now, we have the next property, which is transitive property. Same as it is in previous page, we write the transitive property here, the same property, but we have inequality sign in between the numbers or expressions. Transitive property. In transitive property, for all A, B, C belongs to real number. There are three numbers, that is A, B, C belongs to real number. The condition is, if A is less than B and B is less than C, that is the number A is less than the number B and the number B is less than the number C. If we transit this property, then we have A is less than C. That is, here we apply the transition on these number. B and B are same. A is less than becomes C. A is less than C. This property is called a transitive property. Now, similarly, the next property we have, additive property. Same as it is. Next we have additive property. In additive property, if we add the same number to the inequality, we get the same result. In additive property, if we add the same number for all A, B, C belongs to real number. For all A, B, C belongs to real number, then if A is less than B, then if we add the number C to both sides of the equation, the number C to both sides of the inequality, we get the same result, that is, A plus C is less than B plus C. A plus C is less than B plus C. This property is called a additive property. Similarly, we have the next property, which is called a multiplicative property, and it's very important. Multiplicative property. Next property is multiplicative property on inequality. Multiplicative property on inequality. Condition is same for all A, B, C belongs to real number. If A is less than B, there are two possibilities. The first possibility is if C is greater than 0, if C is less than 0. Here first of all we write AC and BC. Again, AC and BC. Here we write if C is greater than 0, if C is less than 0. Greater than 0 means, here we write C is greater than 0, which means C is positive. In a multiplicative property, if we multiply the inequality with a positive number. If we multiply the inequality with the positive number, here the positive number is C. If we multiply C, which is positive, then there is no problem with inequality sign. Inequality sign remains same. Here we see that A is less than B, therefore AC is also less than B. If C is positive, but if C is negative, here we see the condition. If C is negative, negative means less than 0. If C is a negative number, then AC becomes greater than, the sign of inequality change. AC becomes greater than BC. Sign of inequality, here we see, sign of inequality is less. But when we multiply it with the negative number, the sign of inequality remains change. Less than becomes greater than. The sign of inequality becomes greater. If we multiply with negative number, the sign of inequality remains change. And if we multiply it with the positive number, द साइन ऑफ इनइक्वालिटी रिमेन्स सेम. हेयर वी राइट इट इन अ नोट्स फॉर्म. इफ वी मल्टीप्लाई इनइक्वालिटी बाय पॉजिटिव नंबर देन साइन ऑफ इनइक्वालिटी रिमेन्स सेम. एंड सेकेंड वन अदरवाइज sign of inequality change. Okay, sign of inequality change. If we multiply the number in an inequality by a positive number, its sign of inequality remains same. If we multiply it with the negative number, the sign of inequality remains